spiral rings, the Celtic spiral theme, is in 22 karat gold with amethyst set inside one of the larger spirals. There are spirals around. This is the bezel. This is a pink tourmaline, and the basic ring is sterling silver. So I'm just polishing it up now. It's just about finished. So this is polishing paper to bring up a shine. So some of our students that are coming later, they're in progress. This is as far as they've gotten. So we'll be adding stones later, smaller stones to these.
What do you have here?
We are forging. We're making fibula and we're making different types of spirals. Heavy bronze. Bridget did this. These are her pieces. She's finishing. This
Show me, Bridget. Pick it up.
It is going to be.
Want to talk about yours?
Pendant of a torque, my grandmother. And I made this bracelet out of thicker bronze wire for my
family. So, what are you making, Cecilia?
I'm making a bracelet with a triple spiral.
Yeah, they're kind of like this, but hers are much better than mine. So she's going to make that, and she's going to forge. It's going to sit like this. And we're going to create the design idea, right? She's going to create her own design idea and on how to connect all of that together. So she's doing that now.
This is my first spiral.
Let's see. Nice.
Yeah.
Great. Well, doesn't that look pretty?
Yes, this is for the silent auction.
Tell me what you're making.
This is a mandolin strap we're making. We did some hand inlay yesterday with a pattern and then cut it out and relieved it. And finish that, and then today it's going to be a mandolin strap. It's going to consist of three pieces that are going to be laced in. Laced in through, and then the other side will snap in.
Stone carving today, I see. Let me come in for a close-up.
How are you this year?
Okay.
And the military.
That's easy. She was bread maker and she wanted to study fiddle. So he traded bread making lessons for fiddle lessons. So every time he comes home now, he makes bread.
Much better. What we want to do is